When members of the Cadet Corps went camping over the weekend, they never thought that the camp, which is a regular activity, would have ended on such a sad note. The mother of the deceased and a close friend, too distraught to speak on camera, say they were shocked upon hearing the news.
I was at home. Actually, I was supposed to have been icing his birthday cake. His birthday was Saturday, the Saturday before. And I got the call and cake is there. Nobody has looked at it, and as much as we wanted cake, still there untouched.
When my two sons came from camp, I normally ask them how was the camp. First thing they told me, when I asked them, they said, Louvin died. I said, what? Louvin passed away? How? Explain.
The friend of the deceased explains that her two sons were also present at the camp. Louvin Nelson was a student of the Vieux Fort Comprehensive Secondary School, Campus B.
It was only the two of us who last saw him, because we was in the yard. And the Friday afternoon he left. Before he left, I was there. He told me, well, daddy, he want, like, since he was going on camp, they had to cook food. Tell me he want banana for him to go with. I tell him, well, that tree had a banana in it, so tell him take it. He took it, and then he had things there, then he left.
Before he died, he came at my room, like they were knocking on the door, yelling SSU, SSU, like they were in uniform. Yeah, it's like one of my best memories. My fondest memories.
The Wednesday we saw him, he was training all the children. One thing with him, he does always train the children because he's in the cadet. And that's the only good thing I could remember about him. Always greet people, nothing bad to say, always a kind person.
Members at the camp found the body of Louvin Nelson at the bottom of the Beauchamp River, where the camp was being held. Louvin was a lover of dogs, which he cared for daily. The suspected drowning is being investigated by the Miku police station. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hullingseed.